So when I'm shooting at 30 or 40 frames per second, the autofocus is keeping up with the birds that come into the frame.